While pie charts are great for visualizing data, isolating a specific segment can help emphasize its importance by drawing more attention to it. To begin, set up a basic pie chart such as the one shown on the screen. To explode all slices simultaneously, click the pie and drag it away from its center. The more you drag, the smaller the slices will become. The reverse, simply click the piece of pie and drag it toward the middle to put it all back together again. To isolate a single slice, double-click it slowly, then drag it away from the center of the chart. This action won't affect other slices. Repeat for additional slices if needed. You can also utilize the pie explosion slider by right-clicking on the pie chart. Select a format data series from the context menu. In the Format Data Series pane that appears on the right, increase the pie explosion value to move all the slices away from the center of the chart. To explode a single slice, you can use the point explosion slider. Click twice slowly the slice you want to explode to select it. Increase the point explosion value to move the slice away from the center of the chart. In the Format Data Point pane. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and share this tutorial to spread the knowledge.